Modi government has today electrocuted the budget of the common man. Modi government has today attacked the budget of India's women. Modi government, with one stroke of pen, has increased the price of gas cylinder by rupees 144, taking the price of non-subsidized gas cylinder to rupees 858.50. I want to remind Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, who came to power promising almost zero inflation, that when Congress demitted power on 16th of May 2014, a non-subsidized gas cylinder's price was only 414 rupees. It is 858 rupees 50 paisa today. That is an increase of over 100% in less than 5.5 years. If you use 12 cylinders in a year, then only based on the current increase of rupees 144, the additional outflow from every woman's and every person's budget will be 5,334 rupees. The non-subsidized cylinder, the subsidized cylinder on 16th May 2014 was only rupees 412. It is 567 rupees a cylinder today, an increase of rupees 155 per cylinder. If you use 12 cylinder, then this price also goes up by almost 2000 rupees. Not only this, if you calculate, there are 25 crore 21 lakh consumers in this country, and if they consume only 12 cylinders, then the hike of rupees 144 per cylinder would lead to an outflow of 43,562 crore annually. Modi ji, you have pocketed today with one stroke of pen from the pockets of common man 43,562 crore. Who is accountable for it? You did not put it in the budget, but you surreptitiously, through back door, today have increased quietly the rate of the gas cylinder. Not only this, in the budget 2020-21, the food subsidy has been slashed by 68,650 crore. These two figures itself come to an outflow of 1,10,000 crore from the pockets of common Indians. On one side, they are plagued by runaway food inflation and the other inflation. And on the other side, you heap upon them a food subsidy cut of nearly 69,000 crore and take out from their pocket by increasing the price almost 43,562 crore. Who's accountable? People will be forced to go back to kerosene. And Modi ji does not even want that people should now go back to kerosene oil, for he has slashed for the kerosene subsidy for the poor by 3,659 crores. We want to remind Prime Minister Modi and the Bharatiya Janata Party that in 2014, when we demitted power, the price of onions was 17 rupees a kg. It is 74 rupees a kg even today. The price of tomatoes was 16 rupees a kg. It is 35 rupees a kg today. The price of potatoes in 2014 was 15 rupees a kg. It is 28 rupees a kg today. And the cooking oil is 135 rupees a liter. People cannot even now dream to have lehsun and jeera in their food, for it is beyond their means. We demand on behalf of Indian National Congress that as the international prices of crude oil have fallen, Why should there be such surreptitious and uncalled for increase in the price of gas cylinders? This increase in price of gas cylinders should be immediately rolled back. Modi ji, we demand on behalf of 125 crore people of India, on behalf of India's women and every person who has to run a household.